Today, we're going to be looking at some malware created samples. Okay, maybe that sign's down for some reason. I don't know why. I'm gonna go get the programs that we're gonna use for quick scans and I'm gonna see which anti-malware tool is you. I'm gonna see if malware bytes can remove most of the malware samples. That I'm about to run. We're going to do a quick scan. First, I'm gonna do a scan and let's see what it detects. I don't know if this is a real malware folder or maybe some of the contents got removed and it won't find anything, but it's scanning memory. Yeah. It's not gonna find anything. I'm gonna do some This might take a while. Let's scan this folder. Okay, detected. Detected one file, two of them. So let's see. That is obviously poor, so let's see. I have malware fox. Let's see what that picks up. Okay, that to pick. Okay. Let's scan this file again. I may have scanned the wrong file, I'm not sure. I have scanned the wrong folder, I'm not sure. Let's get ADW cleaner. From Malwarebytes' website. I'm gonna see. If I scan my whole computer, yeah. Well, I guess I want to scan with Malwarebytes and quarantine the files that it finds. Sometimes malware likes to hide in its own folder. So, since it did, I guess there was only two files. I'm not quite sure. So, yeah, I think that's about it. I think it did a great job. I think those were the probably only the two. I'm not sure. Maybe antivirus would have detected more. But at least it found the ransomware samples. Gotta give it that. Well, that's the end.